This is the Halifax and Southwest Railroad, a steam train which ran from Halifax to Bridgewater on the South Shore and points further west. And the song you're hearing was composed by the late St Clair Zinck of Lower Northfield, Nova Scotia, and it's called Train to Timberlea, one of his last compositions. I think it is his last composition. Let's see if we can get this thing going here. Thank you.